Bye-bye.
XP. Very, very, very good. And we're going to go up at least another level with Vivi. At least. And Freya as well will go up. If we keep getting this, we're going to go up to probably, I would say maybe level 15 if we carry on like this. Very, very possible to go up to level 15. Especially with these fights, which aren't actually that hard. Let's finish this. And Zidane's gonna go up in the next battle. And we're very likely to get, what's our so that's 35 out of 4. If I can get that done in the next couple of battles, I can then move on to... I've already got the mythical dagger. I can move on to the butterfly sword. And then... Org. The Org. About Freya. 14 out of 40. I'm not going to get that done now. Nor with that either. You think that's dangerous to me? It ain't. Have a dose of this. Bye bye. Quinn is going to go up. These levels are going to be done without any effort at all. I may get higher than level 15. So this is a type B mage. Stronger, harder, and more bitchy. Whoa, that was easy. Having Quinna is actually really, really good. Only 93 XP though. Not very good at all. Not like there's a lot of fights back there. A lot better. Well, Zidane's now on 500. That's good. Calling us foolish, you showing up here was foolish, and now you are going to go down for it. 48, really? You call that an attack? This is an attack. This is how you use magic. Example follows. You learn bandit, good. Strange another fight. I love how the music carries on even when you're in a fight. It really adds to the sense of urgency. But in this game, things like this happen a lot earlier. Like in the other games, like in 8, they happen much later. Bye-bye. That's more like it. 186. I want to fucking pause so I can heal. Just fight after fight after fight. Bye-bye. Come on, I wanna fucking heal my eye. Oh, there we go. Okay, so now we've done that, we can now move on to the butterfly sword. Strength goes down, but we learn level up, which means maybe you go up quicker. I'm gonna teach that thing. Ability 7 up is good. 7 up, level up is good. Also, potions good one as well to have. Right, we need to save it before anything else. Right, let's save it quickly. This is why I love this music. This music is so, so good. This is one of my favourite tracks in this game. Along with the one I have on my starting soon screen at the moment. At least for the playthrough of Final Fantasy. This time you will not succeed. Beatrix, you are a bitch. Literally. Now be a bitch. Oh, nice steal. Nice steal. Very nice steal. If he's attacked, he'll trance, so. Oh, another guy finds. Shit. Fuck. Too late, Quinna. Take this, bitch. Wait. love this music. I love this music. It's so, so good, so daunting, so fitting to the situation. So good. No more Quinner. this is where Beatrix starts turning a little bit. Just a tad. Okay, we're gonna go for another. I'm gonna get a lot of this done, I think. I just want to keep going. I don't want to stop at the moment. I'm actually really enjoying it. So we'll continue on. It's 10 o'clock. So maybe another hour. Something like that, maybe. Come on, Vivi, does he jump off? There's a good chap. Come on. Oh, almost. Oh, so close. There we go. Lovely job, Lee. Thank you. I love the music in this bit. It's just, it's silly, but also brilliant. Bye-bye. Wow. Steiner's going to go up a hell of a lot of levels. Let's cure Marcus. Almost at 400 from that one fucking... Let's just fight off these soldiers and get through it as quickly as possible. Oh, she escaped! Bye-bye! And Steiner isn't celebrating, which is very unusual. Another level up! Fucking hell! I already have, bitches. Fuck off! So, I'm very sorry I can't pronounce your name, but thank you very much for the follow. Who's chanting? Zidane's chanting. Time to finish this. where do I go? Oh, I remember where. Let me get to the Queen's Chambers. I fooled them. Bye bye, bitches. Okay, we need to cure everyone, because we're about to fight another boss fight. Status. Here we go, fight against Zorn and Thorn. They're not actually that hard, they're just annoying. He's dead. Bollocks. Damn it. He's dead again. Oh, why are they attacking? Why does BB have to die? I need BB to be alive. Wait. have this, bitches. Damn it. And Vivi, it kills Vivi outright. I need to attack the other character. Whenever there's flare given, I need to attack that person in order to get rid of it. Oh, fuck off. Right, whenever one person gives one the other power, and they attack the one that is given to. Done it. We'll carry on. I'm gonna go past the 3 hour mark, but it's fine. Let's also tent. No one died, did they? I did survive with everyone. What's going on in Zandana? There's soldiers everywhere. I heard rumors of things about it in Zandana. Prince Arthur got guests still for these. Right, is there anything? That didn't cure fucking Steiner! What the fuck? I tented and it didn't fucking cure them! Armor Break. Armor Break is... All his fucking abilities are worthless. I'm just going to go straight for that. I don't even care anymore. All these fucking mental breaks and whatever breaks are fucking worthless. They don't do anything. Styler's abilities are really shit. He can learn Beatrix's later, but I wish you could get them at the start of the game. Like, even if it took a long time, like 100 AP, I wouldn't be bothered. Another ice brand. Ten. And here we have normal music, for some reason. But here we have the third fight against Beatrix. The last fight you will have. Fuck you! Completely zoned out on fucking... Oh my god, you're annoying. You want to feel how strong we really are? And try this on for size. With a thunderous sword. Have this, bitch. Ah, how does that feel, huh? Huh? How does that feel? Of course you take out BB, of course you do. Bye bye, Freya. Oh, yeah. Bye bye. Yeah. And we're all dead. Yeah, all annihilated. Come on. Oh, fucking hell, this is annoying. I have to keep everyone alive, so someone has to be a healer. But the potions are so bad in this game. 150 HP, that's all they cure. So in the early stages of the game, they're perfect. But in later stages of the game, they're useless because they only give you 150 health. Ugh. But if we don't worry about stealing, we should be able to beat her fairly quickly. And Steiner died straight away. Come on. Bring him back to life, will you? Hurry up! Yeah, bye-bye, Steiner. But fuck you, Beatrice. Fuck you. You're a fucking arsehole. Ugh. Already, she's got rid of two of our characters. And now the other one is down under 140. I'm not going to be able to do this time. I need to bring people back to life. And he's dead again. And she's in shock! Of course she is! Bye-bye, Freya! And bye-bye, Vivi. Nice that you came back for a little bit. Oh, there we go.